A woman is arrested after police say she led them on a chase that caused multiple crashes. It started this morning on Boulder Highway where officers tried to pull her over. Police say she sped off, causing two crashes, even hitting a Henderson police cruiser. In the end, it all ended near the neighborhood near Warm Springs and Lake Mead Parkway. Police say the woman is in her 60s and was possibly intoxicated.